guys. So today I'm gonna teach you the lessons on Roblox. So some people think Roblox is bad because they think Roblox has no lessons, but actually Roblox has more lessons, like past 100 lessons or only 90 lessons than I think. Well, here's some few lessons on Roblox. So the first one is here. Don't trust strangers. Like in Broke Heaven, when you're playing Roblox and someone sends you a message that he's gonna give you Robux until after one minute hit. So and that was just he just hacked you like that. The second one is here. Don't play a game with strangers. So here, if you play a game with strangers, you might don't know that. One of the guy is a player or it's a hacker on Roblox, on a role play game. The next one is the next lesson is walk hold. So actually, do you know where you can walk hold? In Roblox? Yeah, tycoons. You have to actually work code so you can own more money. Mm-hmm. And the next lesson is actually, here. There's actually one lesson that that everyone knows that you're gonna get banned. Yeah, the one that you hate a Roblox player and you say you're a noob, and then he puts you to the creators of Roblox, and then you actually get banned. Yeah, that's true. If you never know that, if you have Roblox, that means just try saying if you're a hack, if someone is a hacker, if someone is a bully in Roblox, hacks actually don't. Please, bullies, don't say that, or else you're gonna get banned. And then if you do that to me, say sorry, and then they will unban you. If you do that to me, and then I will message. If you do that to me, you're supposed to message me free and my. You're supposed to. If you're a bully, I'm gonna call the police and on Roblox. If you're a bully on Roblox, I'm gonna literally call the police, and then I will actually. Hey, don't let you. You're gonna go to jail because you bullied someone or me. The next lesson is here. The lesson here's another lesson.
What's the one that you told me? If you have a lot of money, what are you going to do?
If you have a lot of here, if you have to If you have a little bit of money left in tycoons, won't you actually have to keep some money and wait until you have a, and then you until you and then you until you can get and then until you can buy a lot of stuff in and like a tycoon, like food tycoon and two tycoon. So the next one is that here. The next one is here. So I actually know this. So here. So actually you have to, I actually forgot this, that you even have to roll code on Tomorito so you can buy other like DNAs. He's whatever kind of the DNA is good in the game, and even this the thing that fills up your DNA in Roblox. So the next,
what about that police and what is that other game?
Oh yeah, I forgot, Broke Heaven. This is actually a Broke Heaven. This is actually a Broke Heaven
game.
Broke Heaven, good game. Good game. It's actually a good game because you know why it's a good game? Because it's about helping. Because actually, it's about helping because it's like you can be like a police. But don't choose the thief. You can be a fighter, but don't choose the thief that will set your fire. Set your house on fire. So that's why Broke Heaven is a good game and it's helping.
That's all.
And so guys, I have to, so on the next video, I will actually tell you some secrets in Broke Heaven. And then after that video, I'm going to tell you more lessons on Roblox. Bye-bye, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for some subscribers and even people who liked my channel.